Shelly, it took you a while to get over here. The episode is ready.
I'm super excited to see it, yeah.
Guys, check it out. Here's our Shore Buddies Ocean Ambassador, Sammy Vance, building Shelly the Sea Turtle, all from recycled bottle caps. Have fun.
Hi, it's Sammy, and today I'm going to be doing a cap art of Shelly the Sea Turtle. I'm so excited, so please stay tuned. Me and my family recently went on vacation to the beach, and we found some water bottles lying on the beach. Did you guys know that Shelly the Sea Turtle is made out of 6 water bottles? It is so cool and it helps save the planet. Me and my family also made a sea turtle out of sand. The cap art that I made of Shelly the Sea Turtle was made out of 330 plastic caps. That's a lot. See you next time for my next Shore Buddy Cap Art.
Thank you guys so much for watching. If you like what we are doing, please make sure to hit the subscribe button. If you have any ideas or content yourself you want to see featured at the show, please make sure to reach out and send that to us. Also, don't forget about our donation program. During the COVID-19 crisis, we donate all profits from our online sales to 4 dedicated nonprofit organizations. So check that out, and I'm seeing you at the next episode.